And there was a guy that I didn't want to leave out in getting to in this first segment here, because, you know, I like the little guys, right? So I got to go to a point guard. Hey, Jeremy Lin could wind up being one of the great stories of this season. He's 6'3", so he ain't that little. You know, I mean, all things are relative. But really wowed at the Summer League, guys, upstaging Mr. Wall a little bit.
I like Jeremy Lin. I'll tell you this. I mean, I believe, and please correct me if I'm wrong, I think you said he's the first player in 50 years from Howard to go to
years.
The league. So,
yep, yep.
One, you know that he's a good player. Two, I talked to Gary Payton. That's right, the glove. One of the best defenders, or I think the best point guard defender that this game has ever seen. And he told me, I said, what do you think about this guy, Jeremy Lin? He said, he's tough. And from Gary, that's 1,000 words. Saying right. He's tough says a right. Whole lot of things. And this guy at Summer League, when he was checking the John Walls, he didn't back up. That's why I liked it. He came up on the guys, even though he may have gotten driven past or something like that, but he took the challenge. I'm excited for the Bay Area to embrace this young man.
No question about it. I think Chris was doing his second game, and I was doing the game afterwards. And I said, who is everybody coming to see? And they said, no, not John Wall. We're coming to see Jeremy Lin. So I said, who is this smart kid out of Harvard coming to play this wonderful game of basketball?
No, it's good. Hey, you know, again, it could be a great story. Love to see, the Harvard guy, a guy nobody expected to make noise, come and do something, contribute for a team that obviously needs a little bit of help, as we've been talking about. All right, when we come back.